The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Empire of Pain. From Honolulu, Hawaii, weighing in at 264 pounds, Jeff Cobb.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
The ring general has arrived.
A man who ruled NXT with an iron fist and now looks to dominate the main roster.
And his opponent, representing Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Without question, Gunther has made an immediate impact since his arrival.
Getting things underway for this match. While the title isn't up for grabs, there could be real championship implications in this one.
Oh yeah, the challenger has made clear that they are gunning for the champ, and tonight could finally be their moment to strike.
They definitely have something to prove here, Byron. This is their chance to prove they can best the champion.
He'll be squaring off against Gunther, one of the most domineering superstars in the ring today.
It's that crushing strength of his, Corey. There's no way to watch a Gunther match and not cringe when he hits his opponents.
He's got him scouted. Coming blows.
Was ready for that.
It has to be tough being as rigid as Gunther is. You have to wonder if Gunther is going to bend or break here tonight.
Cole, you wouldn't understand the higher standard that Gunther holds himself to. There's a reason why he has been so internationally successful and he hasn't broken yet. When you hold yourself to his level, you're just better, plain and simple.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. Bolting Plancha, incredible.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Paying it right back with a reversal. He catches Gunther with a big counter.
Suplex.
Battling ringside and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. The ref's still counting. Might be a count. He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
Drop right across the neck.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He fends off the attack. Fell off with an elbow.
Watch this display of power.
Thunderous impact.
There's two! He really thought that was it. You know, I've noticed some friction lately between these superstars.
Well, you can't be friends with everybody.
I've noticed the same. There's definitely something of a rivalry here.
What are they doing here?
Uh-oh.
blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Here it comes.
Oh, stop. And
wow. Sidewinder suplex.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Fights out at two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. Gunther cuts him off.
Opponent thus far.
Next stretch.
Sorry, European uppercut.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Swinging neck breaker connects. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
He's struggling a bit here.
Gunther with steely resolve to do that kind of damage.
From that.
Two. What a win. What a victory tonight.
Certainly earned it.
Wait a second.
Well, how about going to celebrate? This is uncalled for. This is ridiculous.
Hey, you won the match. Isn't that enough?
This issue was so deeply personal. This is just